From the earliest of times, a circle has been a symbol of completeness, a symbol of life. An unbroken and never-ending circle symbolizes a connection of love, which is also everlasting. So that as you wear these rings, they will reflect not only who you are, but also this glorious union you are now here. And as either of you looks at the symbol, I would hope it would remind you of the commitment that you've made to love each other on this day.
Too small, I can't feel them.
Hi, Brian.
Hi, Brian.
Give to you this ring.
Give to you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
That is glorious.
That is glorious.
And beautiful.
And beautiful.
And glorious. I give you my promise.
I give you my promise.
That from this day forward.
That from this day forward.
You will not walk alone.
You will not walk alone.
Let my heart be your shelter.
Let my heart be your shelter.
And my arms be your home.
And my arms be your home.
So with this ring.
So with this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
Just sealed your relationship by the giving and receiving of rings. And this relationship is a pledge between two people. A pledge to spend the rest of their lives together. The most beautiful example of this partnership is the marriage. Today, this relationship is symbolized by these two individual containers of sand, representing all that you were, all that you are, and all that you ever will be. So that as you take these two containers of sand and pour it into the third container, these individual containers of sand will no longer exist. They will be joined together as one. And just as the grains of sand can never be separated and poured back into the individual container, so shall this marriage be. So shall the joining of your families be, together as one, for all days to come. Together with kindness, thoughtfulness, and understanding. And may the years be joy, contentment, and peace of mind.
inasmuch as you consented together in marriage by the stating of vows and the exchanging of rings, by the virtue of regard vested in you by the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Again, a lip lock. That's a lip lock if I ever saw one. Yay!
Yay, Uncle Biden!